Surely there is someone out there who would benefit from our aid right now.